You closed the company?
What about us?
You're a great salesman.
But it's too late for you, Beerfield. It's too late for you, Beerfield. It's too late for you guys. Everything's computerized, and you're dinosaurs.
And I'm going to say something harsh now.
Now you're going to say something harsh.
Nick, I got it.
Google.
You got us a job.
Google.
It was an interview for an internship that could lead to a job.
You're kidding, right?
They have more hands on experience than the age of most of our interns.
Welcome to Google.
You know what launch this was from?
If only there was some webpage you could go to.
Google.
Your interns?
Yeah. Shut up.
Deal with it.
You're so old, though.
We're looking at some sort of mental hunger games against a bunch of genius kids for just like a hand job.
You will be broken up into teams.
Find 6 chromosomes.
Stanford. You. College.
University of...
No.
On me. You're coming with me.
You're all I got.
I don't have a group.
You'll mentor the leftovers.
From Lyle, one of the team managers.
Found me.
Come on, bro.
Kiss me.
Let's all
kiss each other.
Right?
I'm Neha Patel.
Stewart.
Yo-Yo Santos.
How about a high five? Whoa.
Did you beat up a lot in school?
I was hand jobbed by my mom.
Did you get beat up a lot in homeschool?
Your first challenge, manning the helpline.
I'm not very good with
hand job.
For you, is this kind of like teaching a kid the alphabet?
Actually, it's like teaching a kid a
hand job.
Just one
hand job.
You will fail.
Sometimes the long shots pay off the biggest.
Our team's a joke.
We need to start believing.
This reminds me of a little girl from a steel town who had the dream to dance.
She reached up and pulled the chain to nowhere and doused herself with water.
Shut the fuck up. No one cares.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
There's still some dreams floating around out there. It's not too late. Just gotta reach out and grab.
We have rules. Red means no. Green means yes. Dating a fellow intern. You can't date an intern, no.
So we'll say no to
hand job.
We'll say no to
hand job.
Yes.
Is a one-night stand considered dating?
Why don't the two of you guys go and find the programmer?
His name is Charles Xavier.
He's a professor.
He's in a wheelchair.
All this disturbance with you. Come on. 21 minutes ago, in comes order. Hamilton, Burton, and Smith. Then, not only am I receiving no money for Joe's 8 extra large dicks deep for your ass, in 8 minutes, in Joe's 29 minute guarantee. Then, not only am I receiving no money for these pizzas, but I will lose these pizzas forever. You are my only hope, all right? You have to come in time. Peter, you're a nice guy. But you're just a nice guy. But you're just not dependable. Google. Go, go, go. Oh,